Mike from WordPress.com, and we're going to do something different today. We're going to nuke my site. So I haven't touched my personal site very much. I've added some posts. This theme is older. I think it's been updated. It does work with FSE, which I was surprised to see. But the layout breaks down here. The style of it's kind of outdated, and it has some cool features that I could just do that with, but I want to nuke my site. I want to do something different. I've been spending so much time playing with FSE and doing other stuff. I haven't done anything for my own site, which feels silly. That being said, I thought the experience of kind of switching themes would be worth capturing and changing designs. So this may end up being a series. This is not scripted or planned or rehearsed. We're just going to go through it in a way that I would normally go through it. So I'm going to start by going to themes because I want to pick something new. I don't know if I want to go totally blank. These three up here, Appleton, Hewan, Meraki, were actually ones that are new that I worked on with some of the designers here, which I thought were pretty cool. I might go with Appleton. Winkle has a commerce side to it. I'm not selling anything. I like 2022, but I think I'm going to do something different. I actually really like Quadrat too, and there's different colors and things of that, but I think I'm going to go with Appleton. So before I choose this, it's worth noting that I'm going to lose some of the settings, some of the templates, some of the things that I have in there. My content will all remain, but when I switch to this theme, I don't know if things are going to look good. Usually when you switch a theme, you kind of get a 50-50 where some things look good naturally and some things do not. So I'm going to activate this design. I'm going to check out my site and see what it looks like just on switching that. Okay, so font treatments are there. That cover photo is there. It's pixely. It was probably pixely before. That block is still there. This looks slightly better. I must not put a featured image. It doesn't look great. I probably need to change whatever this block is that's doing that. Let's check out. Oh, I don't have a nav. I don't have any way to move around. So, okay. And then this footer isn't. I don't think these are my links at all. So I got some of the content from the theme, which is fine, but I don't have a navigation. This is more like a portfolio style site, which is intentional, but let's go fix this stuff.